Another big story this week in Indiana politics, the Curtis Hill hearings. The attorney general potentially facing the loss of his law license. Our Russ McQuaid was at that hearing at the State House this week.
Curtis Hill's license to practice law in the state of Indiana could be on the line now that a hearing has been concluded over whether or not he violated the rules of Indiana attorneys when he allegedly groped four women inside of a downtown Indianapolis bar in the late winter of 2018. Hill's attorneys called him to testify about the attorney general's version of what happened early in the morning of March 15, 2018 at AJ's Lounge just south of downtown at a party to celebrate the end of the legislative session. State Representative Mara Candelaria Reardon said Hill slid his hand all the way down her bare back at the party and hooked his thumb into the waist of her backless dress. Hill said he was merely steadying himself during a conversation, and when he realized Reardon's dress didn't have any back, he moved his hand away. State House staffer Nikki DeSilva said she was stunned when Hill approached her at the bar and suggested she, quote, "You have to show a little knee, you have to show some skin to get a drink." Hill said he said it, but he was directing the comment at State Senator Greg Taylor, who was tending bar that night. Hill also denied claims by staffers Samantha Lozano and Gabrielle Brock that he touched them inappropriately. Hill admitted he was drinking that night, but quote, "I'm a fun guy," and he was not impaired and didn't hear anyone complain about his behavior. Hearing Officer Myra Selby's decision on whether or not any rules were violated and any penalties should be assessed could still be weeks away and then subject to the Indiana Supreme Court's final decision. At the Indiana State House, Russ McQuaid, Fox 59 News.
All right, Russ, thanks. Up next, the latest on the impeachment inquiry, what Indiana lawmakers are saying about this week's headlines, and much more coverage on the race for mayor in Indianapolis, what a new poll is saying about the race, and we'll talk with our panel after this.